with albinism were on hand to commemorate the day with government. Deputy Minister Bogopane-Zulu says people with albinism continue to experience prejudice, discrimination and marginalization even after 20 years of democracy. She says they are subjected to mythical beliefs, ritual killings, human trafficking and derogatory language such as maswabi.
We are requesting that government establishes work streams to determine and to start dialogue to replace words such as isishawa, inkawu, leswafi, and all of the derogatory terms that we have been called all our lives as we take the journey to restore the inherent dignity of people with disabilities.
The government proposal has been received with mixed feelings. The people with albinism want education, respect, and job opportunities.
Leswafi is not, we were thinking initially that it's about the color. We picked up, it has got nothing to do with the color. It is one of the most derogative, dehumanizing, disgustful words that you can ever append to a person.
But the name is not important. Our people have got to change their attitude to their own relatives, their own people who grow up affected by albinism. That is where the problem is.
Mutupise Kaku, SABC News, Dinokana.